News tonight, a three-year-old boy is fighting for his life after falling out from a window in Bond Hill. Amy Wagner is live with the number five story.
And Jack, a lot of questions remain tonight about how this happened. Police believe that boy may have actually opened the window himself before falling out. And police don't know how long it was until the little boy's aunt discovered him in the driveway of this home in the 1200 block of Franklin Avenue. Now, apparently the boy was playing in the attic on the third floor and may have opened the sliding window himself before falling out. But with conditions the way they are tonight, he slid down the roof and fell 25 feet to the concrete below. Police say it is rare they respond to these kind of calls during the colder months when windows are usually shut tight.
It's a little different with being so cold and snow, but strange things happen, so we're gonna find out exactly what happened.
Family members do tell us that three-year-old boy is undergoing tests tonight. We're told he has a concussion and internal bleeding.